A very pleasant morning and a hearty welcome to one and all present over here. I, on behalf of the Sai fraternity, extend a very warm welcome to the opening ceremony of Sahodaya School Complex Volleyball Boys Tournament 2016-17 hosted by Sai International School. Past is all about synchronization and teamwork, and the chief guest is taking the salutes of our cadres.
I would just like to first of all thank all the school principals for participating in Sahodaya Schools Complex Bhubaneswar Chapter Volleyball Tournament that is being hosted today. I would also like to wish best of luck to all the teams who are kind of here and all the coaches who have come. Thank you for coming and thank you for participating in this particular tournament.
So you are the future of the nation. So I pray to God, definitely you prove your quality in academic side, sports side, and especially the coaches who are giving so much time and doing the hard work. This credit goes to them. They are preparing the all students mentally fit, physically fit, that is must nowadays, because we are not getting pure anything, even the food and water. So this is the how we can increase our stamina because of playing the volleyball, football and other, and racing daily, athletics. So these are the must nowadays. So I welcome all of you and my good wishes with you always. I declare the Sahodaya School Complex Volleyball Competition 2016.
We swear that we will take part in the Sahodaya School Complex Volleyball Tournament, respecting the regulations which govern them and desirous of participating in them in the true spirit of sportsmanship for the honor of our school and for the glory of sports.
We would also like to thank all participants from 16 different schools from various parts of our state who have been privileged to associate with us in this sporting event.